A man who was reportedly drunk tried to burglarize a Ligonier Borough police officer's home. Police were called around 3:45 this morning. When they showed up to the house, they found suspect Brad Steffi. He took off, but was later captured just a couple of minutes later. Charges against him are pending tonight.